There is still a search for a convicted felon who police say discharged a gun at one of the world's busiest airports. Police say Kenny Wells already has a warrant out for his arrest prior to the incident at Hartsfield-Jackson last weekend. Authorities say Wells lunged for his bag at the TSA checkpoint, setting off the gun inside. The incident caused widespread panic at the airport as all departures were halted and passengers were evacuated.